How to set up BVPN VPN on PlayStation 5/4/3. Sony PlayStation 3 is a home video gaming console with some powerful home entertainment capabilities. This ultimate gaming device has some excellent multimedia features such as digital audio and video, digital photo viewing, and internet access. Several Sony PlayStation 3 users use their devices to access websites such as Netflix and Hulu Plus. However, websites like Netflix are only accessible to US or UK public unless you are using a VPN service. You can easily configure your Sony PlayStation 3 to use VPN connection through your laptop. All you need to do is set up VPN on your laptop and then connect your Sony PlayStation 3 to your laptop to enjoy the benefits and security offered by VPN. To set up VPN connection on your Sony PlayStation, you will need the following things: a paid BVPN ID, a laptop with wireless network adapter and RJ45 port, wireless internet connection, through a router or ISP provider, crossover Ethernet cable. You need to proceed with the steps given below only after you have set up your VPN connection on your laptop and ensured your PlayStation has network connections enabled. On your Sony PlayStation, go to Settings. Go to Network Settings. Navigate to Network Connections, select Enable. Just below Internet Settings, go to Internet Connection Settings. Push Yes, when it says you may be disconnected. Select Wired. Go back to Main Menu, then to Network on the right side of the screen. On your computer, open Start Menu, go to Control Panel then Network and Internet. Click on Network and Sharing Center link. Click on Local Area Connection listed under View Your Active Networks. Click on Properties. Select Internet Protocol Version 4, TCP/IPv4. Click on Properties. Click on Radio button saying use the following address. Enter 193.168.0.14 IP address. Enter 255.255.255.04 subnet mask. Keep the default gateway, DNS server, alternate DNS server fields blank. Click on the VPN connection you have created. Click on Properties. Click on Sharing tab, check allow other network users to connect through this computer's internet connection checkbox. For home networking connection drop-down menu, select local area connection. Make sure establish a dial-up connection and allow other network users to control are not marked. On your Sony PlayStation, in the XMB section, go to Network section. Open the internet browser, type any address and start browsing.